Oh, there's Teddy's hand. All right, well, that's good. Hi, my name's Sugarboogerz, and welcome to Among the Sleep. I've been separated from Teddy. We were attacked by some coded monster. Oh, I can pick his... Hey, Teddy, I found your hand. Well, this sucks. God, is this you?
Not now.
I'm guessing if they were divorced, then he probably heard that a lot. Just saying. Oh, hey, Mom.
Now, hon.
My God, Mom, come back! I miss your oddly shaped face! Mom?
I said, not now.
She was the fucking swamp thing, dude. Maybe that was before she put makeup on. Saying. A broken cup? Well, that's dangerous. This is no place for a child. Mom? Hello?
Sweetie, be quiet now. Mommy?
I'm having a rough day.
Please go somewhere else. I'll just come. He will not take you from me. If you can't write and do what Mommy says, I'm going to be very angry.
Oh, this.
None of us want that.
This bitch is crazy. This bitch is crazy. Oh, she probably heard me. Oh, I'm fucked. Child services. I need child services. Do I really want to find her now? Is that, you know, this house really doesn't seem like that bad. Like, doesn't seem like a bad of an option anymore. All I've left is Teddy's fucking shredded hand. God, Elephant, you creep me out. Alright. Well, let's just see what happens. Come on. Final memory. Oh, I can use his disfigured arm. Oh, that's fucked up. That's fucked up. That's messed up, man. Hey, thanks for the memories, Teddy. It's nice knowing you. Now I can't hug him, though. That sucks. Alright, let's see what's behind this door. Hey, it's my room! Oh, hey, Elephant. Get the fuck out of my face. Well, look at all this light. And, not terrible stuff. It was all just a dream. Aw. Alright. Hey, there's that moon piece and that star piece. That's pretty cool. All these boxes. They must be moving out. My parents are psychopaths. Should have known. Any mom that buys a creepy-ass teddy bear for their son is out of their goddamn mind. It's a key. The key that's shaped like cheese. Here, let's see what's in here. I think this is probably my mom's room, yeah? Oh, I can't get up there. What am I wasting time for? Alright, let's go down these stairs and see what all the ruckus is about. Alright, so yeah, so the coded figure was definitely my dad. And the swamp monster was my mom. There's the puzzle. This is so creepy, dude. It's everything that I, like, ran into during the game is, like, all popping up. Like, it's part of my fucking childhood psyche or whatever. Like, oh, that's my mom. She's crying. There's the owl. Oh, this is freaking me the fuck out. Oh, hey, mom. Oh. You're the drinker, not dad. I just assumed that dad was the alcoholic. Hey, mom, what's up? You don't look so hot. Here, take that back. Alright, you don't want it? You don't want it? I could sure use some. Mama, you okay? Hey, dude, I totally tried to save you, man. Sorry about the whole arm thing.
Stay away from me!
Whoa.
I'm sorry. I never meant to. It's too much.
Okay. You, obviously had a tough day. Someone's knocking on the door. Hey, old Pops! Hello?
Hi, little one. What are you? Did you like your gift? What happened to his arm? Don't worry. We'll fix him up.
His mom! She fucked it up! What? That's it? Wow, that was a really abrupt ending. Like, I thought there was gonna be like one more final, like, you know, thing. I don't know how to feel about that. But I love that everything else, like everything that you experienced through the game, kind of just showed up at the end. Like, you notice the owl, the puzzle, the keys. You know, the stuffed animals, that was all in there, which is, it just kind of proves that this was all just some warped perception of what was going on in this baby's life, which is pretty crazy. And I guess the monster was always her. It wasn't the dad. I think it made you think it was him, but it was her the whole time. She just went fucking crazy. And, yeah. I mean, this game was really fun. Like, it really didn't... Really, there really wasn't that many, like, pop-ups, per se, but it had such a... It was so good at just creating such an uncomfortable atmosphere, just really creepy, very tense the entire time. I really enjoyed it. Alright, so that concludes my Among the Sleep playthrough. Thank you so much for everyone that watched. Make sure that if you enjoyed the video, to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, if you have any suggestions for games that you want me to play, let me know. Just let me know, maybe in the comments, or just send me a direct message. Follow me on Twitter. You can message me there. I'm really down to just kind of play anything, so whatever you guys want to see me play, happy to do that for you. So thanks again for watching, and have a good one. Bye.